over the following area. In Oregon, Grand Ronde Valley, high wind watch in effect from late tonight through Tuesday afternoon. What? South winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts up to 60 miles per hour possible. Where? Grand Ronde Valley. When? From late tonight through Tuesday afternoon. Impacts. Damaging winds could blow down trees and power lines. Widespread power outages are possible. Travel could be difficult, especially for high-profile vehicles. Additional details. Strongest winds are anticipated by Ladd and Piles Canyons. Monitor the latest forecast and warnings for updates on this situation. Fasten loose objects or shelter objects in a safe location prior to the onset of winds. Wind advisory for the following area. In Oregon, Walla County, wind advisory in effect from 4 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. What? South winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 55 miles per hour expected. Where? Walla County. When? From 4 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. Impacts. Gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Additional details. Strongest winds are anticipated in the southern portion of Walla Valley, near and south of Joseph. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. Wind advisory for the following area. In Oregon, foothills of northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, and in Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains, wind advisory in effect from 4 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. What? South winds 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour expected. Where? In Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains of Washington. In Oregon, foothills of the northern Blue Mountains of Oregon, foothills of the southern Blue Mountains of Oregon and north central Oregon. When? From 4 a.m. to 4 p.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. Impacts. Gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Additional details. Strongest winds are anticipated to be east and south of Walla Walla to Pendleton Line in the foothills. Strongest winds are expected late morning through mid-afternoon. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. This is the No Weather Broadcasting from WXL95 in Pendleton.